was so frightened to avoid everything about bears, not even watching his favorite bear movies. But after a few days, man didn't want to live in the shadow of the bear forever, and decided to go to the forest to face his fear. In order to survive, he also bought an axe. Unexpectedly, no bear came to him for a whole night, and his self-confidence was instantly bursting. When he returned home, he picked up the bear honey and ate it. Unexpectedly.